Well, doesn't it bother you that I'm not a virgin?
No. As long as it doesn't bother you that I am. Not be scared of me. Or anyone else. Thank you, Sister.
You're right.
I'll be right here.
As you encountered some drunken clansmen in the corridor.
Don't touch me.
I had a friend who I knew who left you to that mad bastard, Randall.
I reckon one of us should came with it too.